How to find ASUS model name. You can find product model name on the sticker of package box. For different ASUS products, we'll introduce some methods to check model name. Find model name for notebook. Check sticker label at the back case of your notebook. Model name is printed on the label. Check from DXDiag tool. Enter DXDiag into the search bar. Open DXDiag tool. You can find model name of your notebook here. You can also check the model name from BIOS. Power on your laptops with power button, then press and hold the F2 key to enter BIOS. Enter advanced mode. Select ASUS Easy Flash 3 Utility. You can find model name at the top. Find model name for motherboard. You can find the model name printed on the motherboard. Or check the sticker label on the backside. Check motherboard model from BIOS. Power on your desktop with power button, then press and hold the delete key to enter BIOS. You can find model name of your motherboard at the top left information section. Find model name for router. Check the sticker label on the back side of router. Model name shows on the label. Find model name for graphic card. Check the back side of graphic card. And you can find model name printed on the label. You can also check it from Device Manager. Enter Device Manager into the search bar. Click Device Manager. And you can find model name showing below the display adapters. Find model name for monitor. You can easily see the model name on the sticker label. Find model name for phone. Model name is printed on the sticker label attached on the back case. You can also check from settings. Click system. Click regulatory labels. You can find model name at the top. With instruction in video, it's easier for you to check model name and search for product support. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.